24 years ago, your dad and I were blessed with a beautiful girl. The minute Justin got on the plane, Ashley couldn't handle it. It was, I gotta go, Mom. I gotta get down to Texas. What am I gonna do? I know we're gonna go. You go. And I knew that he was the one who was gonna love her and cherish her. And I couldn't have been happier because you have made my baby girl a very happy woman. The first time I met Justin was when Ashley brought him to a volleyball game for her little sister. And she says, Mom, do not say anything. I said, really? Well, that was just a challenge. But I knew the minute that they left that night, I turned to my husband and I said, she is leaving.
I, Justin, take you, Ashley, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for rich or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. It is now my privilege to officially introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Justin Davis.
Now I'm here with you. You're the sunny day.
Thank you for being my daughter.
If the clouds are around, it'll be okay.
Ashley, you look absolutely gorgeous tonight.
The one for me, my forever.
You're two new beautiful people in my life. Well, you know what I mean. As married couples.
I gotta feel.